There's a lot of evidence in human cocaine addicts and really drug users in general that they have problems with basically delaying gratification. But it's not been clear whether these are sort of innate, let's say, personality differences that might predispose one to start using drugs in the first place, or if these are, say, consequences, basically consequences of the drug use. And so we are going to address this issue of cause and effect in a rat model where we have a homogeneous population of rats. Basically, they're all pretty similar, and we can give some of them cocaine, some of them not, and see, well, what sort of behavioral changes are caused by the cocaine itself, and also what's going wrong in the brains.